you can see, we're getting in the spirit for our new aquatic center on this balmy Saturday morning. Behind me, I have Dominion Pool Builders working as fast as they can on this sunny day that we finally have had. As you guys know, we've been doused with rain for 2 weeks, but they have made up so much time, and it appears that they're going to try to be pouring the shell of our new pool, maybe by the end of next week. So we've got the framework up on our entry building, which you shall see shortly. They're working in the deep end, our diving well, today and probably tomorrow. We have the footers, which are the bases underneath the columns for our pergolas. Those have been poured and they've all been set, so we'll start setting the pergolas up. I believe possibly in another week, you'll start seeing our cabana go up. So it's all getting very exciting. So stay tuned and go to our website for updates on our blog and also some videos and pictures from our drones. Thanks.